forecast. For this month, I will be using this deck of fortune telling cards. It comes with its own set of instructions. You may have noticed that my setup has changed a little bit, and if you'd like to know more, I invite you to check out my channel update video where I explain everything. So, I think probably if you're anything like me, I'm a Leo, your last couple months have been a bit hectic, possibly. Lots of big changes going on. Lots of good stuff. Maybe some not so good things too. But all will come together in due time. So, first of all, I'm going to do a 3-card reading. And then, this is the overview. So, the overview, overview, overview. And then, after the overview, there's a very specific that in order to get to the bottom of what will be happening for you over the next couple months. Alright, sorry about that. That was my landlord dropping off keys. So, what do we have here? Looks like you will be getting news from a loyal, masculine person with blonde hair, or perhaps the news is about them, or perhaps the news is about loyalty. Let's find out. So the first thing I'm going to do is deal out 5 cards, and then I will discard 5 cards. And that is to yourself. Now, the next row is the next row is to your wish. the next row is. What you don't expect. Space. The last row is what is surely to come. Oh, I hope that doesn't make a weird noise when I move the cable. Well, we'll figure that out later. To yourself. So we have the fish, which is disappointment. We have that blonde gentleman. We have distance. We have flirtation. And attraction and luck. So we see some very good cards here, flirtation and the attraction. Perhaps the disappointment is about distance from this blonde gentleman. Also be a very masculine woman or a trans person or non-binary person who's particularly masculine. This next category is we have, oh, the devil is calamity, but accolades also, illness, a blonde woman, and tears. So there's a few possibilities here. It's possibly that you are upset that this blonde person is ill. There's also this. So somebody is getting recognized for something, and maybe I don't see jealousy here, but I do see calamity. So maybe you were showing strength under pressure. Maybe you have been caring for someone who is feminine and has blonde hair, fair-haired person, who's ill or who has come under calamity. I think, let me also check and make sure, because that does seem like one of the death omens that's located in this deck. Let's see what we have here. So these two cards being in the same row, it could be a very mortal illness. which would explain the tears. And would explain why people were commending you for your strength. That is unfortunate. But let's see if there's anything in the row to your wish. So we do have danger. Maybe you flirt with danger. There's this dark-haired gentleman. Love. Help. And arts and music. So if you're involved with arts and music, it's possible that the support you get from that would be useful. So, because this row is to your wish, these are the things that you desire. And there is an element of danger thrown in there. Maybe the love of this dark-haired gentleman, you wish for that. And help with the arts and music. Help becoming successful in that. So the next row is what you don't expect. I mean, I didn't expect someone to die, but hopefully that's not what's going to come of that. And these readings are just for fun. I mean, I can't imagine that every Leo out there is going to have a death, but I have to include that because if I don't, some of you will come back next month and say, hey, I had somebody die. Or you won't come back at all. You'll say, well, you didn't warn me about that. So again, I have something that I need to consult because, all right, so if I had gotten these two cards and then also gotten the devil in that same row, it would be insanity. The devil card has already come out, so who's to say it wouldn't have been in the row what you don't expect? I see work and more accolades. And this person. Now this person presents as femme, but could be, you know, doesn't really matter what their gender is. They just present femme. And their hair is neither dark nor fair. They could be a redhead, but, or could have green hair. One thing that I do like about this card is this woman is wearing, like, this fur collar. So, probably somebody who could help you out monetarily or is wealthy enough to help you in several ways. Or maybe they're just there to throw a wrench into the whole thing. Maybe they're the crazy person and they're interfering. All right. And now, what is your Money. Hell yeah. This is you. This is you getting that bag of money. Gifts. Surprises. Oh, la-di-da. A side note. So, anytime I'm giving a tarot reading and one of the cards for the unexpected or surprise or something like that comes out in the final position where they're telling you the whole outcome, it's frustrating. It's like, yes, I know. And what else? That loyalty again. So you'll be getting news about something related to loyalty. Looks like loyalty to you. And it is possible that some of you will experience a loss, and I apologize. Nobody should have to go through that. I'm not wishing it on you. These are just readings for fun. If you want more information, definitely check out the information in the description. And keep in mind that, this is a general reading, and that's something that could just be applicable to me, even, because I'm a Leo. So, a lot of card decks don't even put that option in there. They leave things very vague. The Death card in the Rider-Waite deck, most standard tarot decks, for example, is not just about death, but it could be about a transformation or a change. Just like the Tower card, it could end up being something that you really like. So it's very interesting that in this particular deck, they've chosen to include an option so grave. But whatever the case may be, I will be uploading December videos really soon. So we'll find out more about it then. And I think I've used these cards for this one cycle of readings, starting in mid-October and ending this month. And I think that I will go back to a more standard deck for December and definitely for the January and 2020 forecasts. So thank you so much for joining me today, and I'll see you again soon.